All your nostrils, all for the top of hits. It's morning, guys. Today, I'm not up to date. My heart's almost very tired from yesterday. Yesterday's activities make me very tired today. So I slept in until 10. So when I got up, I started uploading this vlog because I knew it would take a very long time, since that vlog was 16 minutes long and these vlogs take forever to upload. So I started uploading and it took me 3 hours. Which brings me to sleep, and it's taking most of a day away, so I got dressed because I wanted to do something, but I have no idea what to do today. I was sent home what to do while I was uploading the vlog, and I still haven't sent nothing at home. It is now 5 and I've been sitting on in the fan in front of the fan in my bedroom. It's quite hot today, so I don't know what to do. I might do something this evening. I might have dinner and then I didn't have dinner. There's not much to do anyway, it's Sunday, so the shops are closed. So this is hard at home. I'm hand over the mood for with Haas and myself doing stuff in the flat with Haas. I feel like I haven't helped touch any memories yet to the flat. But I don't know what to do. Well, Haas and myself, that doesn't include a time lapse. But I think I also mentioned in the flat that I saw this that I got myself folding chair that my aunt Ho and auntie next to me have two and me next to me one, so I've got that there for my desk, so that's nice. I've moved to my bedroom because it's hot in here since I've got the fan running, if you can hear that in the background. Because everything went up to your heart, even though I was sitting in the shed. So, my spare time at bedroom, I haven't taken the furnace into today to make the flat a bit more exciting. This heat is making me really knees and tired. So, I might try and go down to the shops this evening because it's stopping to if it's like the leaves are not the same, so that's another thing I'm going to try and do today. And then if I manage to do that, I'll have something to show you. Everyone is mourning on Facebook already. Everyone's saying that they are fed up with the heat now, they're fed up with the heat wave, and it had to wait for the rain and dull days and storms and whole days like winter, and they want this hot sun to all wait. I feel like I'm the only one not complaining. I'm loving this heat wave, I'm loving the sun, but I do have one thing to complain. Also, I had to wait for the dark evenings. If I could make up my days as in what weather we have, then I would choose from 7 o'clock in the morning to 5 o'clock at night. Nice sunshine, really hot days, sunshine all the time, and from 5 to 7 in the morning. Pitch dark outside. I want a dark evening. I like the winter nights and the summer days. So, as I'm getting fed up with all this day and night and sun was hot, sun nights everywhere in my room in the evenings, night. Sun beams here, and it's just so bright in here. Sun through the windows, through that window. And I just want that all week, but also want to be dark in here in the evenings. But anyways, dinner is served, and tonight I'm not having a bit of meal with horse. I'm not that hungry, so tonight I'm having sausage rolls with tomato sauce. Major ice on this beautiful day. I'm just walking down to the not horse up about his, and let's see what I end up buying today. What I feel like I will buy things that I don't really need. But I have got a little bit of energy now. It sounds crazy, but when I start up after the other clip, it's almost that weights like how much waiting for me to meet them. And I was sorting it in the midst of wanting something, seeing if there was, looking to see if there was any other weights, I don't need any more weights, and I said weights because I've got too many weights to reach first before I buy another boot. But there might be another thing in there that I might want, so I'm just hesitant to see, and I might mind the stuff that I need for the surprise dessert that I'm going to be making tonight. And it's funny in me. It seems to be funny in me. He followed me for all the way down there. And now he's up here. He seems to be a bit shy and nervous, but he's sort of real halfway up here. He's on now, but not like huge. I miss it back home, and it's so humid in my flat. It's hot, but the window's open. It's been open for 3 days and 3 nights, and it's so hot. It's a bit windy and breezy outside, so that's nice. But in my flat, it's so humid, and I wish I had air hunting now. If you live near my car, you're very lucky to have air hunting now. We don't have air hunting now in the UK. I think we're in paid elements dollars, but that's a lot of money. So you guys are very lucky. Anyway, I'm going to show you what I got today, if it's what you saw, and then I'll show you this has. I got hands up because it's very weird to get this hand since you now have nuts in it. This one doesn't, and it's my absolute favourite subnet ever. So when I see one, especially one without nuts in it, I have to wrap the sand to get it, something like that. And there's 16 bars in there, so I might have one just now. I might just have one now. So it's small. That's not Davidson's. So if it hits M&M, it is mixed. And it may be sorry because one of our friends is having a baby energy now, so it's a bit and it's hard to point at me. And that's it. No, that's it to the pretend. So, when my sister Erica and I were little hits, we used to make what we called surprise pretend. And we would, on the kitchen and make and pretend and drop anything in the house. And yeah, as a sibling, we didn't know what was in it. And then the first sibling would bring it out and we would both eat it. And it would be really nice. And yeah, so honestly, one of the recipes that one of us, both of us made for each other. So what you need is a bowl, obviously, custard, sour heads, sweets, little tomatoes, anything you want. The first step is put sour heads, four sour heads in a bowl. So four sulfur heads in the bowl like that. Let's put the custard in. Put the custard all over the sulfur heads. Like this. Mix it all over. Cover the sulfur heads. That's it, cover the sulfur heads. Let's put it in some microwave for 1 minute. So now this is nice and hot, and the sulfur heads underneath are melted. Next is you put the toppings on. And it's done. Let's take the spoon in. And use it this. It's really nice. I don't put too much sweets on it, but that's how you make it, and it's really nice. There's lots of other surprises that we made, and it was really fun. Internet and trying to explore what the other sibling put in there to start. It's so hot. Sat there, hot water from the hot tap, just two taps, hot water and hot water. I think that's everywhere. And the hose water, I turned that on earlier today and it was warm. It's so hot that the hot water is warm. And I don't know why my flat is so humid in my living room. Well, flatmate has a home, my bedroom's on. But the windows are open, that one's open, and it's in open. And my bedroom's open too, and it's just so humid. And if it's serious to say no more, I've got the fan in here. Just smitten the room with a hole in here, someone staying here, and just hold on, and there's no air in my flat. I'm not excited, I'm playing a bunch of music. As I say, it's a couple of weeks old, one of Monday. And that's the heat that you just need to find things that helps you hold on. It has a supposed to be cool. But anyways, it's neat and it's feeling like you're in this nice horse bed with a fan on me and just seeing in this whole room, so it's one of those beds, and what some needs to bring in, what's a service of free rent or next month's is what I put on. What's in the bananas? What's what I put here? And make up bit and then go to sleep. So that's a plan now. Therefore, I should end the flat because someone's just in the sense of my pajamas and 9 beds in the series since that is set. So this is pretty much a piece of this flat. Think your friend was watching, hop inside it, and we'll see you the next day in the flat. That is the end. Bye, bye, guys.